My name is Awaja Karuku. I'm in charge of transport for Rakaniki County and the vice chairperson Meru Nissan Sacco. When it comes to carrying capacity, if your vehicle used to carry 5 passengers, during the COVID-19 pandemic, you are supposed to carry 3 passengers. If your vehicle is 10 passengers, you are supposed to carry a passenger of 7 passengers, and you keep a manifesto for the same with the contact of the passengers that you have carried from point A to point B, and their phone numbers and their residential areas. Just in case of any contact tracing, it will be very safe for us to do. I want to ensure to all the passengers that they are safe, because at every bus stop, we have water tanks with soap, and in the vehicle we have sanitizers that once you wash your hands, before you fill in the manifest, you are sanitized, then you board the vehicle that has already been fumigated at the bus park from point A to point B. Today, we have brought our vehicles for checkups at Tuka Township to ensure that we comply with the COVID-19 regulations by the Ministry of Health, which we have done by way of checking that every vehicle has got a sanitizer, a dustbin that has got a liner, and the spacing of seats, and to ensure all the drivers comply.